Hi everyone, welcome back to Checking with Tom. Today we're going to have a look at the Cobra Cobra 2. Let's go put it up in the garden.
Poles and pegs.
And that is the Cobra Cobra 2. Let's go and have a look inside. Plenty of storage space at the side. That's also on the other side. As you can open that zip and store stuff on the other side. Let me get in and have a look. See? Say it's meant to be a two-man tent, I wouldn't like to get two people in here. Say one person in the kit, with plenty of room. But yeah, you won't get two sleep pads in here. So I've got more than enough room for myself. We've got a little light hook. Yeah, looking forward to using it. So I'll do a bit of a more in-depth review when I've actually used it, got all my kit inside. But it gives you the gist of what I'm using. So. Right, better put it away. Right, that was the Coleman Cobra 2. I'll do a better review on it once I've set it up and got all my kit inside, but I think it's going to be a good little tent. Nice, easy to put up, what, 5-6 minutes to put up, even quicker to get down. The inner is attached to the outer, so there's no messing around with that. Just one straight up quick pitch. So, hope everyone's enjoying these videos. I'll be going out next Friday to do the actual wild camping in the woods. So make sure you keep tuned in and have a look at those videos. Thank you ever so much for watching, everyone. That's Checking with Tom. Look forward to seeing you next time. Take care.